When I talk about going on a journey of self-discovery, this has so much to do with where your mindset is and what your purpose and intention of travel really is, than it has to do with the destination where you go to travel. As we're working together, I work with you before you travel to determine what are your individual goals, what are things that I can do to support you, and what are some activities that you can do while traveling to figure things out, to challenge yourself, to get out of your comfort zone, and to explore. You have full coaching and support before and during the trip, and we spend some time talking about if you make a change, how do you sustain that change upon your return? We talk about what we call re-entry. A journey of self-discovery is about travel with purpose and intention for a long-lasting, sustainable change. Again, you are the destination, not necessarily the place that you travel.